They come to me seeking knowledge, but instead they find death. They ask of their fate, for themselves, for those they love. I gave mercy to those I devoured, and I damned others with hate. Stand against them. Destroy them.
They will only keep coming. Sacrifices must be made.
You would abandon me.
Sacrifices must be made.
It's the dark! Get him!
Die!
Did you hear that?
Huh?
Fair Mordor slumbers, entangled in night. A viper's nest of sorrow and strife, poisoned by pernicious betrayal and blight. Trapped in the grasp of gelid corpse hands. Yet behold, the Bright Lord comes as a wildfire, burning only what is base, and all else may thrive.
Thank you. There are Gondorians who remain.
They will not survive in Mordor for long. The remaining Gondorians must escape Mordor.
And they will, with our help.
Submit to me!
Survived. How did you find me?
Oh, it was easy. I just followed the trail of dead orcs.
The Nedrol. Did she escape Minas Ithil?
We were ambushed. I lost her. Many of our brothers were captured. Some remain in hiding. Sauron's armies continue to hunt us.
Nedrol is resourceful. But no one survives in Mordor for long.
We have a way out. I just need to find her, and whoever's left.
Then we must find them all.
Some of our soldiers were sighted in this encampment.
Tread lightly. We must be careful.
Everyone complains about the cold. Not me.
More of us out there, Ranger. We can't stop searching.
That's the right.
He's up there.
Finally, I've been tied to this post for 2 days.
No delay. When you find Idril, escape to the west. Have a second chance in life.
I've already lived 2 lives. I was born somewhere near Umbra. Herodrim.
That is a long way from Minas Ithil.
My order sent me to Gondor as a guarantee of peace. But the Herodrim had other enemies. I was to return, but by the time I was 10, we lost contact. I lived a good life in Minas Ithil. I was respected. I was happy. And then it fell.
So now you commence your 3rd life.
The only life that matters. It's the one with Idril. But we have to find her first.
And that we will.
The Uruks use our soldiers as bait. Those are the lucky ones.
Have you managed to free many of your brothers?
Not enough. Some weeks we lose as many as we rescue.
You saved us, Captain. Oh!
roar out there and...
You are the instrument of my vengeance. You are the one I chose.
Family thanks you, Ranger.
You saved us, Ranger.
He's gone dark.
These orcs will suffer mercy. Now.
Haven't seen any action in weeks.
Time to spill some Uruk blood.
Born who was supposed to be. Where is that?
Finally, I've been tied to this post for 2 days.
I'm in your debt. Captain Baranor.
Karis. Are there any others?
Idril. She's alive. We were on our way to the fighting pits. We were captured. She escaped. If I know Idril, that's where she's headed.
She's alive? She's alive. And dead hope.
We will find her.
We cannot save everyone, Talion. Idril may already be dead.
By my oath, we will find her. Idril is close. I can feel it.
What you feel is hope.
Make sport of our misery.
And we will make misery of their sport.
Master! I will defend you!
I feared. I've searched everywhere for you.
And I you.
I'll escort you to Henethanum. You'll be safe there.
No. I'm not leaving Mordor. Not till all of our brothers are free.
Come now. We will speak of this later.
My father sacrificed all of Minas Ithil for my safety. I will not be protected any longer. Not by you. Not by anyone.
Idril, you will die out here.
Then that is my fate. But I'm staying. Go. Go, reinforcements will be here soon. We will meet again.
She's a true warrior. She fears nothing anymore.
Yes, that's the problem.
Idril will never leave Mordor. She will fight until she dies.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Feel like a bit of treasure hunting?
Every ranger likes to hunt. What did you have in mind?
The Uruks can be relied on for certain things. Their love of blood, treasure, and grog.
I see how you've survived so long in Mordor.
Our numbers keep us from engaging them on the battlefield, so we work by stealth and speed. And hopefully, we can escape with our lives.
And a few of theirs.
Situations like these, poisoning makes our job far easier. We've recovered some of the artifacts that were plundered from the Great Hall.
Every piece of Gondor we take back from them is a victory.
Tonight! Tonight! Oh, Shrock!
He's here. Let's move.
I'm gonna make you drink my horse!
Gondorians in your artifacts. Move on, it's over! Minas Ithil is ours. Your treasures are ours. Mordor is ours! I am your servant. I have your back.
I'd say that was one of our more successful missions, Gravewalker.
I can hardly remember this scared young soldier I met in the lower city.
You mean the one that saved your life from that captain?
That's the one.
We should catch up with Beth. See how he is faring.
Talion, Minas Ithil is lost, but Mordor can be ours.
Have another one!
Baranor's scouts will have found more prisoners by now.
Indeed. The orcs are depending on it.